Hi, my name is Stacey Stanton. I'm currently a third year interior design student, so after this year I'm done. I have a twin brother who I've never really been apart for longer than 2 weeks. I have a boyfriend who is currently now in Portugal playing football. I also have a 24-year-old sister and my parents are still together. I also have shoulders like boulders and I'm a lean, mean gymming machine with a little bit of fat. So I thought I'd show you my dog because she was making so much noise in my video.
And
that's my puppy dog. She is so cute. Also, as you've seen, this is the color of my house. It's an orange peach thing with blue gutters. Yeah, I also think that I have good survival skills. I can't start a fire, but I'm really good at watching people start fires, so at least that counts. I'm always up to try something new. I can try fishing. I think I've done it before, but I struggled. Just a few fun facts. I love sport. At the moment, I've done one August. I've done about 10 mid-bars. I play hockey for a club. I must say, my weakness is bunny milk. I love dunking bunnies in my milk. I'm really good at dancing.
What could I say?
I'm not good at it, but I like it. I wouldn't say I'm a genius, but I do think I have a good IQ. Yeah. I'm not just book smart, I'm slightly street smart as well. I don't think my beautiful looks is a good strategy. Don't think it's gonna help me. But I am quite a people's person, and I think that that could give me a good advantage. I'm bubbly. Yeah, I think I'm a little bit interesting. I have some emotional flaws. I get like spots like this when I'm nervous or angry or hungry or sad or been crying. I'm such an ugly crier. I get like this little heat rash that just, you know, my body hates emotion. Blindside! When we watch Survivor as a family, it is normally a 1 hour show, but we watch it for 2 hours because we always pause and think about like what would we do and what would we change. I do believe that I can win Survivor. I know so does everybody else, but I really do. I just need Survivor to give me the chance to prove that I know what I'm doing and that I can do it. I'm not sure what Survivor's looking for, but I really hope it's someone like me.